The echonormal thyroid and the carotid artery are demonstrated. We move downwards with the transducer and find a mixed, solid cystic mass lateral to the right lobe. Now, the lesion on longitudinal scan. And once again with another setting of ultrasound. The parathyroid presents signs of intralesional blood flow.